So much is happening in Iran. It's in the news every day. The things happening in Iran will not just impact the future of that country, but it will impact the whole Middle East and even the world. In the midst of all of this, we see God working. The last few months, people of Iran have been on streets protesting, and many of them have been killed. The government has killed over 1,500 young people on the streets of Iran. At the same time, they have arrested 12,000 people. The shooting down of the passenger plane has brought this feeling of disgust in the hearts of Iranians. They're disgusted. They're disgusted of what the government is doing, of their situation, of Islam, for anything. So they are ready for change. And you know what? We are seeing a peak in the number of salvation. We have seen so many people contacting us and praying to receive Christ these days. Because of the suffering, people are more open to the Spirit of God. Thank you for those who pray for us and support us, because together with God, we are making a difference. Even revolutionary guards are coming to Christ. For those who want and ask me, I want to give you a gift. This month, if you return your slip or just send me an email, I will send you a DVD. We just released a DVD of Sepah, which is a commander in the Revolutionary Guard who comes to Christ. It's 25 minutes, it's well done, it's drama. You can watch it, you can show it to your small group. So contact me. This month, I will give you a gift. Don't forget, pray for us, and if the Lord enables and leads you, would you support us? God bless.